Welcome to the chapter Reading Maps of Different Kinds. Let us start our learning with the topic symbols used in maps. Usually, we use symbols to represent the physical objects on a map. Some of the symbols are listed in the table shown on the screen. Hence, in order to represent all the physical objects on a map, a point, line, or an area symbol is used.